I have a special guest with us. Vlogmas, we would do a grocery haul slash grocery trip. So we're gonna go to the store. I hope you guys like the Vlogmas intro. I'm not gonna do every single day. Whatever I post is gonna be Vlogmas, so it's very cold here, so I'm gonna hold up, but we're gonna go. Say hi.
Hi.
Oh. Also have some exciting news. We have a special guest with us today. It's chilly out. Starting to get rusty. Rusty, rusty. I have a special guest with us. Dada!
Finally back home. Been gone for a really long time, I feel like.
Dada's back! Finally!
Guys, it's cold out here.
I know, it is cold out here. But anyways, we're gonna go get some groceries and some coffee. So, that's about it. We might go to Dick's to look at snowboarding gear, but we'll chat with you guys later. Say bye.
Say bye bye.
So we got our coffees. I got the peppermint mocha. Salted caramel, cold brew, vanilla.
We are on the way to Trader Joe's.
So yeah, we like to go to, well, I like to go to Trader Joe's and Haggis. I don't think we have a Whole Foods here, do we? I would like to go to Whole Foods, but we don't have one close to us, so we just go to Haggis and Trader Joe's.
We used to go to Whole Foods growing up. Dad and Mom always went to Whole Foods. Well, actually, from Texas, it was kind of like our ATV.
Okay, we're gonna go. And we like to be extra and get some specific things from there. Also just to like look around. That's like something that we do as a family. We just like to go to both stores. I don't know why we do that. Just don't find some of the things that we like here or there. And sometimes they're a little bit cheaper. That's where we're gonna go. Jake had to go back in because apparently we didn't pay for one of the things in the cart. So him being the good human he is, he's going back in to pay for it.
Blakely is back there.
We got all of our groceries back there. We got a lot.
Blakely, say hi, baby. Say hi.
Oh, who is that? So, they had some really cool, like, Christmas trees and some wreaths outside. So that was kind of cool. We kind of looked around at that. We're not gonna get our Christmas tree from there.
How was that?
$3.
How was that?
It was.
I told them about it. Well, what even is it? I don't remember.
Bone broth protein.
So like bone broth is really good for your stomach. So I saw this and I just like figured I would try it. It's bone broth protein, which I didn't even know they made. This one's vanilla. It's gluten free, dairy free, and it's about 20 grams of protein. It's pretty good. So now we're going to Trader Joe's. We're extra, maybe Home Goods. So we'll see. Really nice day out and we're kind of just hanging out. It's only 12 o'clock. We got up earlier today. Yeah,
I didn't get up later yesterday.
Yeah, I know. I don't know when we're gonna get our Christmas tree. This Vlogmas doesn't really feel very Christmassy, but it's only the second, right? I don't know when I'm gonna post this, but it's only the second, so. We have time to do some Christmas things, right? Jake is gonna help me figure out some ideas.
I haven't heard of Vlogmas until now.
Jake's not really familiar with these. I've always wanted to do Vlogmas because I just love watching it. I love Christmas time and I think it's really fun to just get in the Christmas spirit and like vlog it. So I don't know, I have some ideas like getting our Christmas tree, Christmas shopping, and then I might honestly do Vlogmas until New Year's because we're going to Texas on the 26th and I want that to be part of our Vlogmas.
We're gonna go see Pops.
Cause that's our Christmas. Anyways, if you guys have any ideas for Vlogmas, please let me know what you want me to film and what you want to see. Maybe like some healthy Christmas recipes or fitness videos. I don't know. Anything like that, let me know what you want to see because I will do it. So, yep. Do you want to tell them what we're doing?
I'm going to Home Goods.
We're going to Home Goods because I want to look for some things for that room that we have. If you don't follow me on Instagram, then you have no idea what I'm talking about. We have like a guest room. We're gonna turn it into like an office workout room. I don't know what we're doing after that.
Probably going. Hopefully.
I'm hungry. I'm tired and hungry.
Five guys.
I told them that was one of my friends. I just told them what I liked.
Yeah,
them
so what we did. Five Guys. Get the burger from Five Guys and then go to Wingstop. Get fries.
Just the fries and the ranch.
Just the fries and the ranch.
I didn't vlog a lot in the last store because Trader Joe's is just always busy. So we went to Home Goods. We got some things. Okay, so we just got home and we got a bunch of stuff. We're gonna show you guys what we got from Home Goods and then the groceries. Man.
Yeah. We got a few curtains for the bedroom, guest room,
yeah,
and Blakely's room.
Because we don't have like doors over our closets, so I just figured like we would try that. I saw it on Pinterest, so. And then I got a rug for my workout / office room. We did find a mirror. We're gonna go back to get it because we don't have enough room, but we're gonna go back and get that probably soon.
And we got a wreath.
Oh yeah, we got a wreath.
There's the door.
Our first one, right there. We got a bunch of groceries. We got blueberries, strawberries, grapes, bananas, apples, tomatoes. I don't know if that's fruit or a vegetable. Please be careful. Oh my gosh. Oh, Jake, be careful. I don't like that. This is from Trader Joe's. I don't know if it's good. It's barbecue chicken, teriyaki. We got these gluten-free, dairy-free, a bunch of hash browns and potatoes for breakfast and stuff.
I don't know why. I feel like we ate a lot of potatoes.
Yeah. And then I wanted to try the mozzarella one. And then this is basically like butter. Never tried this, so we'll see. Turkey bacon, avocado chunks for smoothies.
Sirloins and another sirloin.
Jake likes steak, so yeah, we got Chick-fil-A too, sorry. I've never had this, but it's chicken sausage. I've never had that, I'm gonna see how it is.
It looks good.
Chicken breast, a lot of ground turkey. I like ground turkey, so I talked about this on my Instagram, really good. I've never tried this, but it's the same brand as the cheese, so I'm gonna try that.
I had to get some cashew butter because I've heard a lot of good things about it. Bone broth is really good for your stomach. And then we got some beans and stuff, coconut oil spray, liquid Zevia from Trader Joe's, bone broth protein I talked about. I did a lot of research and this basically, it's gonna help like repair and clean. I'm gonna take that and see if my stomach heals on its own. It's a lot, you can research it, like digestive benefits, but really good for your stomach. So I wanna start baking and stuff. So I got coconut flour and baking soda that's gluten-free.
And then we got a bunch of jasmine rice because I love it and want our groceries to last us. So we want our groceries to last us when we go, so we kind of just like stock up. But
I get that from my dad. Every single time we used to go to the grocery store when I grew up, when my dad liked something, he got like multiple of what he liked in case they ran out.
It's a good idea though.
It is.
Also, I showed you guys the gluten-free bread. I ended up liking it. We just got bagels last night and they were really good.
So gosh, kisses.
The brand that I really like is Canyon Bakehouse Gluten-Free. We got burger buns because I have turkey burgers that I like to eat. And then I saw that they have Hawaiian sweet bread, like the Hawaiian rolls. And then I like veggies, so this is like literally
lots of veggies.
Bunch of veggies. Bunch of veggies.
Ones that mom hasn't even tried yet. Like Brussels sprouts.
I haven't tried them. We got some spaghetti squash because one of my homegirls, my favorite YouTuber, she likes making spaghetti squash in the oven and stuff, and it looks really good, so I wanted to try it. We got spaghetti squash. And then shredded carrots from Trader Joe's, cauliflower rice. We had to get the frozen ones.
I'm so picking up a baby one in there. Aisle 10, you can get one cute like this.
She wants her rice.
No, she wants the rice.
We got some mixed greens, kale. We got some baby spinach. I like putting greens like wherever I can, like in my smoothies or whatever. Some celery, bell peppers, green onions and regular onions, broccoli, butter lettuce, potatoes, Brussels sprouts. That's about it for the veggies, I think. I don't know if it's gluten-free or not, but Jake grabbed this, so avocado oil.
We were persuaded by an elderly lady.
She was very sweet. Like, she wanted some like almonds and stuff. So I got cashews, coconut chips. So I put it on like acai bowls or just snack on them. Not my favorite chips, the Lake July tortilla chips. They're sea salt, gluten-free, dairy-free. They have chia seeds, flaxseed, quinoa, a bunch of good stuff for your gut. So these are really bomb. I like to sometimes dip them in like my jasmine rice.
Put all of this away now. I like laid it all out for you guys.
This should have lasted us a really long time because it's just the two of us, so. That's about it for today's video. They are watching Moana, like usual.
For the thousandth time.
Maui. I don't really know what the plan is for now. I'm probably gonna put this stuff away and hang up our curtains.
All of us.
I have no idea what we're gonna do for the rest of Vlogmas, so if you have any ideas, leave them in the comments and give me some suggestions. I think either we're gonna go snowboarding this weekend or get a tree. We're gonna talk about it, but that will be a good Vlogmas.
Try some GoPro footage if you go snowboarding.
Yeah, that'd be really cool.
Really good GoPro footage.
So, I do have some specific ideas, so stay tuned and subscribe so you don't miss out.
Say bye, Blakely.
Thanks for watching. Yep. Subscribe, hit the notification bell so you don't miss out. And just pulling my hair. Okay, we're gonna go.